But I actually think that I would take Mario Hezonja here, just again, very slightly ahead of Justice Winslow for a couple of reasons. One is size. At 6'8", he has incredible size for a wing. And one is shooting ability. Again, we've talked a lot about the fact that NBA teams are looking more and more for guys who can really shoot the basketball. And I think Hezonja can really, really shoot the basketball. And he's a fearless shooter, and I think that's really important. It's one thing to be able to shoot the basketball. It's another thing to not be afraid to shoot the basketball, even on a night when it's not falling in. And he plays with elite confidence. He's a great athlete. Some people refer to him as even a little bit crazy, but crazy can be good in the NBA. You need a bit of confidence, and I think this guy definitely doesn't lack in confidence. Again, I love Winslow. I could make the argument for Winslow, but if you're asking me, out of those, after we're talking about Karl-Anthony Towns and Jahlil Okafor and D'Angelo Russell and Emmanuel Mudiay and Kristaps Porzingis, I think those are the consensus top five guys. If you're asking me who's the other guy in this draft that could be an NBA superstar, I think it's Hezonja.
NBA, that's the goal of every player, but I don't know that yet. Yeah. NBA is the highest level of basketball, but we'll see.
With the fifth pick in the 2015 NBA draft, the Orlando Magic select Mario Hezonja from Dubrovnik, Croatia. He last played for FC Barcelona in Spain.
Thank you. Well, I'm really excited to be here. This organization gave me an opportunity to be here with this wonderful people here around. I can tell you all of us will work really hard, practicing games, and do our best on the games.
Defense from behind is yep.
And start again. I know that I messed it up time and time again. I just want to roll my sleeves up and start again.
Feeling like maybe I'm gonna appreciate it. I feel like everything I've done before is different now, but I can see clearer than ever from a distance now. Every day I do it, I've been going through it, but you never knew it cause I never showed you. You gave me the world, so I feel I owed you. I've been looking through the mirror, that's the old you. I'ma get it right now, don't know how.
Look out, here he comes, reversing it in. To the feeling it was gonna be something special.
Maybe we can start again. Can I just turn back the clock?
Hezonja whips a back pass on the money.
Time and time again, but I just want to roll my sleeves up and start again.
Oh my goodness! That was Hezonja.
Hezonja.
Windmill dunk.
Just wanna roll my sleeves up and start again.